We urge our partners in the global north to step up their climate finance to the global south. Team Europe is providing its fair share of the $100 billion promise. For the second year in a row, we have exceeded 23 billion euros despite the COVID pandemic, despite the Russian war. And a big bulk of our climate finance goes already to adaptation. So it is doable, and we call on others to step up too. My message to you today is Europe is staying the course. So let's do this journey together.